So, you're ready to go?
Matrix 11 is an underground facility. The search perimeter is extensive, so make sure you're prepared.
It was the Legion's secret cash box. Good thing I came back.
Thank you.
This is the library. Francis asked me to find the Book of Faith. I should look for it. Is this it? A cover with a gold circle engraved on it. The Book of Faith. I used to read that all the time. Let's see. Did you draw over the contents of the Book of Faith?
It's a lot easier to keep faith when you're not staring death in the face.
Oh, you made it back, and unharmed, it seems. It's a blessing from Mother. Did you come across the book my brother left?
Yes, here it is.
Oh, thank you. I haven't seen this in a while. Let's see. Huh? What is this?
It was like this when I found it.
But my brother was so faithful. The fact that he would do such a thing, I can't imagine it. But he couldn't. He wouldn't have done something like this. I wonder what happened. Well, I'll have to investigate. Also, please, I would be very grateful if you could not tell anyone else about this.
Yes. I don't have anyone I could tell anyway.
Mother Spear. Mother, why must you continuously test my faith?
Retro. But I'll...
Waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave?
All preparations are complete.
Finally! Looks like the time has come to test out the Alpha Signal Meter.
Yes, and if it functions as intended, things should be a lot easier. All right, let me take you to Matrix 11. Thank you. Come back to the tetrapod at any time for maintenance.
Of course, the tetrapod doesn't have any air conditioning. I'll pray for the safe retrieval of...
The building is old. Most things don't even work.
An underground facility? Is it some kind of bunker?
It became one, yeah, but it was a subway station first. The subway moves people around the city using a web-like system. Or, well, it used to do that. All right then, let's go get us an Alpha Core.
Lily, can you locate the core?
One moment, please. I'm rebuilding the map data.
I'll go inside first.
Watch out! This place is old. Structural integrity might be compromised. Why don't we keep that door open? We don't know what might happen. Looks like they used to work here. Let's take a look. Hold on. I heard something. Behind you! Dead body as its host. I've never seen an Aitiba use a corpse as its host.
We'll probably encounter more of them soon enough.
How about you go up and take a look around? Oil drums rolling around. Traces of survivors that lived here.
I wonder how long it's been since the sound of a piano echoed down this tunnel.
Slowly to the This place looks safe. Let's rest for a bit. Thank you.